Hi, I'm Molly Senn-McNally, and I'm the Program Director at the UMass Chan Baystate Pediatric Residency Program. The number one thing you need to know about Baystate is how awesome our residents are. You'd be joining a group of smart, committed, interesting, thoughtful, kind people who work together as a team and like spending time together inside and outside of work. Only Children's Hospital in Western Mass, we take care of a diverse population of children and families from urban, suburban, and rural settings. Our program's technically a small program with 9 categorical peds residents per class, but we also have a robust med peds program with 8 residents per class and 1 neurodevelopmental disabilities resident per year as part of a partnership with Boston Children's. This makes us feel like more of a mid-sized program and allows us to individualize your curriculum. I started at Baystate as a third-year medical student. I stayed for my whole third year, I stayed for my whole fourth year, I stayed as a resident, and I chose to stay again as a chief resident. I left for a few years to work at another program, but I soon returned to Baystate. I've always loved the collegial atmosphere, the focus on teaching and learning, and the commitment to the community. We have strong educational experiences inpatient medicine and intensive care, in pediatric emergency medicine, and in outpatient primary care and subspecialties. Here at Baystate, you will be the primary care provider for your patients in both the inpatient and outpatient settings under the supervision of our supportive and committed faculty. In the inpatient setting, this means you get the experience of doing the procedures for your patients, and you get the experience of making and executing a plan of care for your patients with the support of your attending, of course. In the outpatient setting, you'll be the primary care provider for a panel of patients, and you'll be able to see them grow and develop over time, which is one of the most fun things about being a pediatrician. At Baystate, we set you up for success. We have an extensive orientation process even before residency starts. And then during your first 2 months of residency, you'll spend 2 weeks on an inpatient boot camp and 2 weeks on outpatient boot camp. During boot camp, you'll see patients and you'll have teaching sessions about what you need to know to be successful in those settings, from billing to breastfeeding to the management of bread and butter pediatric issues. Through the course of your residency, you'll also follow our learner manager teacher model, which allows for graduated autonomy. At Baystate, we're committed to the health of the community. At Baystate General Peds, our continuity clinic, we take care of the whole child. We have an integrated behavioral health team, a care coordination team, an educational liaison, a small food pantry, and a diaper bank. During your 2 community, society, and health rotations, you'll be able to focus on the social determinants of health, health disparities, and learn the skills of advocacy, focusing on an area of child well-being that you feel passionate about. Prepare you well, whether you're interested in a career in primary care or in a pediatric subspecialty. About 50% of our residents go into general peds and the other 50% go into subspecialty fellowships. One unique way that we encourage career exploration is through our longitudinal second sight program. During your second and third years of residency, you get to spend a half a day a week in a site of your choosing. You can pick a subspecialty, the pediatric emergency department, or an outpatient private practice. This allows you to develop a deeper understanding of the field you choose and a close connection with the faculty in that area. And this can be helpful as you start your job search or your fellowship application process. Thank you so much for your interest in our program. We look forward to hearing from you. If you have any questions, please reach out to me. I'd be happy to talk to you. Thanks and welcome to Baystate.